We drove an F1 car through New York's Lincoln Tunnel, which is 1.5 miles long. This commute takes 5 minutes to over an hour, depending on the time of day and traffic. We did it in under 30 seconds, setting the record for the fastest ever commute through the tunnel.